Welcome to Kickstart, where you have the opportunity to see new products here at Automation Direct. What we're going to talk about today is our Gladiator compact fuse switches. We have two styles of these fuse switches. You can get these in a Class CC or a midget style. Now, if you'll zoom in, a Class CC fuse actually has a protrusion on the head versus the tail. Midget style fuses, the head and the tail are identical. So on our AC voltage fuse switches, you can get these in Class CC or the midget style. You can get these in a single, double, or triple pole. And also, we offer a single pole DC voltage. And as you see, the fuse holder is actually blue on the DC voltage ones. Now, some of the features of these, if you'll zoom in again, has a blown fuse indicator, has an LED right here. While it's in the powered up mode, you cannot remove a fuse. Once it's turned off, it does have a lockout tagout feature. They are finger safe, so I cannot get my fingers into any of the contact areas. And they are DIN-rail mountable. There's 8 part numbers with these, and included in that is an auxiliary contact with one normally open, one normally closed contact on it. Now this will only work with the AC voltage styles, not the DC. Now we do have the UL listings for these. They are CUL listed as well. Have the CE documents, and they're all ROSE compliant. Now take a look at these. You can find them on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Also, don't forget that we do sell fuses as well. Check back with us often for other Kickstart videos, and if you're watching with us today on YouTube, feel free to drop us a comment down below. Let us know how you like the videos, or let us know how you like the products, or you plan to use these products. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.